Well, hello again and welcome to the VK60S Fun with Amateur Radio Channel. Just having a listen on 7.130 on 40 metres. This has been going on for about 20 minutes, I think, something like that. It's about 9.30 in the evening on Thursday the 26th of November 2015. You see, I've got the band scope set to 100 kilohertz, and you can see those sort of lumps coming up just off of the centre frequency there, which I suspect are this same noise. There we go. You can see the little pip in the middle of the screen, just below the 7130 there, showing the centre frequency. That point there. The scan will arrive at the right time for you to actually see it. And I think this is the same noise, so it's just a little bit lower, a bit lower again, a bit higher. And there we go, just on the edge of the centre frequency there. Sorry about the shaking, but I'm holding the camera and I'm in a bit of a peculiar position. You can hear the 2 meter repeater kick up in the background. So I wonder if anyone knows what that is. Over the horizon radar, maybe. I'm sort of hopping around a little bit. Okay, well, I think that's enough excitement for one video. Let me know what you think that might be. As always, thanks for watching. I'll catch you next time.